Dear athletes, this evening marks your entry into the Olympic world. Over the next 12 days, you will compete with the world's best athletes of your generation.
August 2010, Singapore. For the first time, 3,600 athletes from 204 nations came together for the first Youth Olympic Games. They came to perform at their very best in 26 Olympic sports. But it was more than that. These athletes came to learn about themselves, discover new cultures, share ideas, and bring a new dimension to sport. These are the Youth Olympic Games. Exciting new sports formats were introduced to capture the YOG spirit, many of them mixing NOCs and gender, focusing not on records, but on building bridges between people. With the culture and education program, athletes had the opportunity to discover important life skills and broaden their horizons. To inspire the athletes, five themes were explored.
Respect means to accept other people who they are and just accept their culture and where they come from.
It just tells you that you got to prepare and you got to find the right balance between your education, your sport, your future career.
All the stuff that you do that's illegal and all the stuff that you might take will not help you in the long run.
I've learned how to keep cleaner the world or the environment that's around me.
We are going to share our experiences around the world and it will be good for the younger generation in Sri Lanka.
Olympic legends were also on hand to support the young athletes with tips on their career and on their life beyond sports.
Everyone must be very patient because the great results are not coming immediately. So only through hard work did they believe they could achieve many things in the future.
The Youth Olympic Games will inspire a new generation of young people to engage with sport, culture and education and to celebrate their diversity.
Well, what I've learned is the confirmation of what I knew is that they are extremely mature. They are looking for values and I think they behave fantastically well as responsible citizens of the world.